Christmas and New Year's is all about spending quality time with friends and family. But the year-end festivities are a little different in some parts of Peru as they gear up to celebrate the Takanakuy festival. Now, the festival involves residents of the Peruvian province Chumbi Vilcas engaging in fist fights. Anyone who's held a grudge in the past 12 months can now call out the villager's name and fight it out in the ring before the year ends. Take a look.